Women, you just can't trust him. He tried to warn me. Oh, I should have known as soon as she walked into my life that she was trouble. But yet, here I am. Look at you. How the hell did I let this happen? Again. May I help you?
I hope so. The sign on the door says this office is home to a detective. Are you a detective, sir?
Depends who's asking.
Well, I have a problem that needs sorting, but it's not the sort of problem that I could bring to just anyone. I need somebody with a special touch.
This problem happened to be your husband.
How did you know that? He said he loved me for a long time, but he got tired of the deep end and went back to the kiddie pool, if you catch my drift.
I catch your drift. Very well experienced in this, but if you're serious, let's make one thing straight. At the end of this hand, it's gonna cost you a lot of chips.
Don't worry, I can pay. I have many resources I can indulge.
How much money are we talking about?
More than your fair share of chips.
Okay, fair enough. I'm interested. What's the problem?
It's a family heirloom. He's taken everything, but this is the one thing that I really care about.
What exactly am I looking for?
I keep it locked in a metal box, and I know he has it. I just need proof.
Just proof?
I went to the police. They won't help anyone. They won't even help me. Not without proof. Can you get it for me, Frank?
Any ideas where I can start?
I don't know where he is, but it'll be with her.
Her?
Vivian Blanche. If you find her, you'll find him.
Well, that's not very much to start with, but I can guarantee you're going to be very satisfied with my results, Miss...
LaRouge. But you can call me Apple.
So little to go on. I knew I had to reach out to an old pal at the precinct. Probably my only hope to catch a lead.
Precinct 5, how may I direct your call?
Captain Lewis Grimes, please.
This is Grimes.
Lewis.
It's Frank.
It's been a long time. What do you want?
I need a favor.
You think you can look up a woman by the name of Vivian Blanche
for me?
Don't need to do a lookup on that one. What do you want to know?
Where can I find her?
I don't know for sure, but lately she's been hanging out with some lowlife named Joey Boone.
Joey Boone?
Last I heard, he's been hanging out at the warehouses on Levitt.
Thanks, Lewis.
Hey, Frank. Try to stay out of trouble this time.
It took a while, but I finally tracked down Joey Boone. It wasn't easy. But with a little old-fashioned detective footwork, well, it got me where I needed to be. I had what I thought I came for, but something told me that it was more to this than somebody wanted me to think. Point, I was unclear what the contents of the case held. All I knew was that Apple needed it back and these two people wanted to keep it from her.
You think we got enough apples?
We better. There's a lot of money riding on this.
Look at this.
All right, Frank. Time to pay the bills. Time to pay the bills.
You totally hit the jackpot.
Freeze! Don't move.
Who the hell are you?
Police.
Obviously not.
I said don't move.
Oh, this is when I wish I kept bullets in this damn gun.
All right. Where's Apple's heirloom?
Heirloom. Did Apple send you? You've been had, my friend.
Don't do it.
Women are nothing but trash.
Don't act tough. You're not the type of guy that would carry a loaded weapon.
You?
Oh, Frank. You performed way beyond my expectations. You led me right to him. So why don't you make this easy on both of us and turn around and get on your knees?
I don't think so, Miss LaRouge, if that is your name. If you want to do this,
you can do it to my face.
Fine by me.
I should have known as soon as she walked in the room, she was trouble. But here I am. How the hell did I let this happen again?
You never listen, do you?
Louis, I didn't do this.
I got two dead bodies and you. What am I supposed to think?
Well, now what?
I don't know yet. But they can't prove you killed anybody if they don't have a gun. See you around, Frank.
Hey, Grimes.
Yeah?
How'd you even know I was here?
Some woman called it in.